Now click OK. Now the faders are linked to Pro Tools.
If you're a first-time viewer, hi, my name is Daniel and I make music. I help you understand music production, music theory, and live sound engineering. And today I'm gonna be explaining as simply as possible
how to set up your X32 or M32 console as a MIDI control surface with Pro Tools, or basically just how to use the physical faders on the console to control the virtual faders in Pro Tools. So let's do that. Okay, so the first thing we will do is go to Setup, go to the right to the Remote menu, and under Protocol select Mac HUI, under Interface select Card MIDI, and then enable the Remote button. Now, when you enable that button and turn it on, these ADCA faders become MIDI control faders. I should also mention that although this is a digital mixer, unfortunately you cannot use all 25 faders as MIDI control. You are limited to the 8 DCA faders, however, you can do a lot with them, and I'll talk about that in a minute. Now in Pro Tools, go to Setup, select Peripherals, go to the MIDI Controllers tab, type select HUI, receive from predefined DN32 USB, send to predefined DN32 USB, and there's only 8 channels. Now click OK. Now the faders are linked to Pro Tools. I told you earlier that you can do a lot more than just riding faders, so the buttons on the left of the control faders actually select different functions, and I'll show you this. I think this is very useful, although it has some limitations, but it allows you to mix with your ears without ever having to look at your computer. So if you found this helpful, subscribe, give this video a like, I'm sure it helps, and I'll see you in the next video.